Hi friends, how are you? This video shows you on how I love wearing jeans, and I'm gonna be showing you guys my favorite jeans, pair of jeans to wear, and I hope you guys watch till the end. And yeah, these jeans, I mean, I have so many jeans. I've been buying a lot of jeans for like many years. And after giving birth to my first child, Kirsten, I gave away a lot of my jeans because I don't fit in them anymore. But there are some jeans that I just can't give up on them, so I kept them. And after my second child, I'm gonna be trying to get in fit, to get fit into my old jeans again. I know it's gonna be hard, but I'll try my best because I don't want to be buying new ones again, especially... I like branded jeans and they're just so expensive, so I'm gonna try to lose weight to get fit into them. So this, I'm gonna show you guys my favorite jeans that I've been wearing for like 5 years or already. Yeah, and yeah, to be exact, I have like maybe 130 pairs of jeans, but I gave away like maybe 85 pairs for the last 2 years. I've been sending them to my in-laws and my cousin. So yeah, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye. Yeah, look at all those love child of mine. That's Aaron Baby Love. And that's Kirsten Chunky Doodle Butt. Say hi. Okay, so here we are in Grandma's room. So I'm just gonna show you guys my favorite jeans to wear from my collection. Yeah, I can't show you guys one by one because I just have so many right now and I don't wanna use up too much of the time. Maybe next time I'm gonna be showing like my most favorite jeans to wear one by one. Okay, so yeah, that's the butterfly one which I made. Yes, I did all that. Pretty cool, huh? And I only wear this during spring or summer. So that's my personal limited jeans. Okay, so that's my true religion. My baby Pat. My true religion. My seven jeans. Okay. So, yeah. Yeah, are you telling them that's mommy's jeans? Favorite to wear. But I haven't been wearing more of this because I've been wearing like skinny jeans nowadays because I want to be more comfy, and most of these jeans are bootleg or flare or straight cut. Yeah. And gotta have some color, gotta be girly sometimes. So that's my lilac from Forever 21, and a yellow from I think Forever 21 also, and my purple one. So yeah, that's my jeans, and thank you guys for watching. Babu. Love, love, love.